13 candidates vying for the GOP nomination to replace Senator Jim Inhofe face one another in a primary June 28th. A News 9 survey of more than 300 likely Republican primary voters shows two frontrunners, but we got to tell you, a lot of people are still deciding. Of those, 38% say they'll cast votes for Mark Wayne Mullen. 16% say they'll back T.W. Shannon, but 30% still remain undecided.